wasn't the key for me, but that's all right.
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's okay, but we are amazing.
Yes.
Hi, everyone. I'm Demetria Stallings, and we are in the green room with 700 Club with Jamie Grace and her sister, Morgan.
Hello.
What's up, guys? And so you guys are sisters.
Yes, we are. Not twins.
Not twins.
Not everybody thinks we look alike. A guy on the airplane yesterday said, so how do you know each other? Some people think we're twins. Some people don't see it at all. But we're 2 years apart.
So he's older.
Morgan.
I'm older.
Morgan, you're
older.
How was it having a younger sister like Jamie?
Well, I will tell you that the way Jamie is when you see her, she's been that way her whole life.
Entire life.
Yes.
I'm quiet. I'm shy.
Yeah, totally. All that stuff. No,
nice.
No,
not at all.
Yeah. And a really good cook.
I lived in England for 6 months, and I came back home, and she taught herself to play guitar and sing and all that. So it was just like a natural progression from who she always was. I wasn't surprised at all. So
that is so cool. Okay, so how was it having Morgan as a big sister?
She is the best big sister. No, I mean, she really is cool. Like, yeah. I don't know. Like, people always ask us why we get along or, like, how we get along. Like, you're sisters. You should be fighting all the time. And yeah. We were talking about this the other day. We don't think until we got to college we didn't know that you weren't supposed to like your siblings. Like, she's been my best friend since I was a kid.
Wow.
And it's not like we ever, like, you know, wrote little notes. You're my best friend. It's like, no, she just is. She's my sister. We hang out. Like, it's just a thing.
That is so cool.
And so until I was probably 16, I didn't even know that we weren't supposed to be friends.
Now
I was
you
like,
guys
I just like her.
I just like her. Now, you guys go on tour together as well. Do you sing with Jamie a lot?
Well, actually, I am full-time worship leader at our church, our home church in Stone Mountain,
Kingdom
Georgia.
City church,
so that's what I do full-time, and Jamie tours full-time. But every once in a while, you know, for several times a year, we'll get together and do Harper Still, which is our duo together. So
yeah, my last name is Harper, and her maiden name is Harper. So it's always our way of saying that no matter where our lives go, that we're always going to do music together. Our lives take very different turns. I signed a record at 18; she got married at 20, and so but we definitely support each other like completely in what we do.
That's really
except for the fact that I have not an aunt yet. I'm a little upset that she and her husband have been
so you're ready for
2 years and there's no
you're like okay kids. We need some little kids
exactly
hey, you heard that Morgan you heard that loud and clear
I
dropping
did.
Some
I
hints
hear
just,
that.
Just dropping it down
yeah.
Well listen before we go into it now you have a CD that is out now for Christmas with the compilation of a lot of different artists that is with Goatee Records correct okay let me be real so when I saw it said 'tis the season to be Goatee 2 I was going to ask you about that but I realize that that's the record.
My middle name is actually Goatee. I changed it to Grace because it sounds cuter.
That's what we're doing.
Yeah, it's always so much fun being a part of that with my label mates, like new guys like Capital King and then like Johnny Swim, one of my favorite duos. And then for us to get to do a duet together was amazing. So it was this album, literally, if I had nothing to do with it, I would tell you to go get it because it's so good.
Yeah, it is good, actually. I really like your rendition of Come O Come, Emmanuel.
Thank you.
Dude, it's so sweet.
Jamie
no,
Moore, what's up? That's the producer. Anytime you got two Jamies in a room, something good
it
happens.
Works. How it works. Well, thank you so much, ladies, for sharing your time. You heard it, guys. You guys got to go and get the CD and then keep looking out for Morgan and Jamie. All right. Talk to you later.